Okay, now today in this class we'll be talking about the question that has been displayed here. You have been given that A plus B plus C equals to 180 degree, and you have been told to prove that cos square plus cos square B plus cos square C equals to 1 minus 2 cos A cos B cos C. Now here we go. We have been given that A plus B plus C equals to 180 degree. Now when you take this plus C after the equal to, it seems to be minus C. So A plus B will be equals to 180 degree minus C. Now after this, if we take cos on the both sides, then it becomes like cos A plus B equals to cos 180 degree minus C. See, we have taken cos on the left side and we also have taken cos on the right side. Now after taking cos on the left hand side and right hand side, we can apply the formula of cos A plus B on the left side, and we know that cos 180 degree minus C is minus cos C. So when you apply the formula of cos A plus B on the left side, we'll have cos A into cos B minus sin A into sin B, and cos 180 degree minus C is minus cos C. Okay, now cos A into cos B is copied same. This minus cos C is brought before the equal to and it is made plus cos C. And when you take the sin A dot sin B after the equal to, it becomes sin A dot sin B plus. This is minus and it becomes here plus. So we rearrange the terms here. So after doing this, now we are going to square it on the both sides. We are squaring on the left side and we are squaring on the right side. So now this is the format of squaring. Cos A dot cos B plus cos A whole square equal to sin square A dot sin square B. Now here on the left hand side, we'll apply the formula of A plus B whole square. We'll assume cos A dot cos B to be A, and we'll also assume cos C to be B, and then we'll apply the formula of A plus B whole square. So when you apply the formula of A plus B whole square, then it becomes A square plus 2AB plus B square, and sin square is 1 minus cos square A, and sin square B is 1 minus cos square B. Now we have cos square A dot cos square B as it is. We have 2 cos A cos B cos C as it is, and we also have cos square C as it is. Now we will multiply on the right hand side. When you multiply 1 into 1, it gives here 1. 1 into minus cos square B is minus cos square B. Minus cos square A into 1 is minus cos square A, and minus into minus gives you plus. Cos square A into cos square B gives you cos square A dot cos square B. Now, as the last step, we'll get this minus cos square A before the equal to and make it plus cos square A. We'll also get this minus cos square B before the equal to and make it plus cos square B. And we have cos square C as it is. Now, on the right hand side, we have 1 copied same. Now, we will take this portion, 2 cos A dot cos B after the equal to, and it becomes like minus 2 cos A cos B cos A, and which was the same thing we were told to prove here. Cos square A dot cos square B plus cos square C equals to 1 minus 2 cos A cos B cos C. So we got these things proven here. So thank you, everyone.